Hi everyone, and welcome to another demo from ICATER. I'm Amanda Lewis, one of the ICATER graduate assistants, and today I'm going to be showing you how to use speech-to-text or dictation tools within Google Docs. This is a really fantastic tool to have available to you, especially as more and more schools are going one-to-one Chromebooks and becoming Google schools. You can see here that I've got a new blank document opened up here in Google Docs. If I wanted to start my speech recognition, I would go into my add-ons. If I don't already have this tool, I would go to Get Add-ons and search for speech recognition. I already have it here. And I can choose to start it or configure it. I just want to show you the configuration options. As you can see, we can select a language. There's lots of languages to choose from, powered by Google Translate, as well as accents within that language. Clearly, I'm speaking English with a typical United States accent, so that's what I'm going to go with. We can also set some customization for some of our commands and formatting. So you can see I have these set to have one space after a period and a few specific words for adding punctuation as well. So I already have this launch. You can see it launches as a little sidebar over here to my right. Right now it's off. You can see that I can also adjust the language I'm using within this window here. I'm going to go ahead and turn on my microphone and show you how to dictate using the tool. I am excited to demonstrate the Google Docs speech recognition tool. You can see that it got that really accurately. I didn't have to speak particularly slowly. I've actually tested this out intentionally speaking very quickly. It's still very accurate. I've been really impressed with how accurate this tool is, even though this is a free tool. I'm going to go ahead and show you a little bit more and show you how you can add punctuation using this tool. So let's see here. Because I have been so impressed with it! Exclamation point. Some people, comma, unfortunately, are hesitant to use speech-to-text tools because they are worried about accuracy, period. As you can see, this is an unnecessary fear! Exclamation point. There you have it. You see how seamlessly I was able to add some basic punctuation within my dictation. Some students find it uncomfortable to add punctuation as they're typing because that's not how you talk. I always tell students that's perfectly fine to go ahead and add punctuation as a second step after you get your words on the page. Remember, tools are here to help you. You're using the tool, not the tool using you. That's about all there is to it for using speech recognition on Google Docs. I hope you enjoy using this tool and that this demo has been helpful to you. As always, feel free to let us know your favorite features and tools on social media, and maybe check out one of our assistive technology summer institutes to learn more about using this tool. Have a great one!